Gave me something really good. I could let you have it, but not for free. I'm really thirsty. I'm so thirsty. Awesome. Here, take this. There's something written on it.
A special news report. In a forest near Silent Hill, the burned corpse of a 30-year-old male was discovered earlier today. The police have ruled it a homicide and are investigating. The numbers 17121 were reportedly carved into the man's body. Due to the marks on the victim, the police are investigating possible links to the Walter Sullivan case 10 years ago.
This is the superintendent. Are you in there, Henry?
Help me! There's something wrong with this room! Help! Let me out of here!
Is anybody home?
What's going on here?
No, it's not. Key. I'm sure I heard something in there. Yeah. That sound. It's the same one as back then.
He's gonna kill me. Walter's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Walter's gonna kill me. Get me out. Get me the hell out of here. Get me out. He's gonna kill me!
Ah!